this? Hello? Friend or foe? What? It's firing at me. Non-council races. Armatures? Armatures are firing at me now? Did it drop them? I didn't catch that. Armatures are quadruped all-terrain heavy weapons platforms akin to the armored fighting vehicles of other races. Geth being synthetic intelligences, armatures are not crewed vehicles but intelligent entities capable of independent decision-making and learning. Armatures are equipped with heavy kinetic barriers. Their main cannon, mounted on the articulated head turret, appears to be a highly efficient conventional mass accelerator. It is capable of firing in anti-personnel and anti-tank modes. Some armatures carry drones into battle, presumably for reconnaissance purposes. Others host a swarm of insect-sized repair microbots. Lovely. So where are they coming from? All the way over here? So naturally we have to get a little bit closer. They fail, of course. One down. Hopefully it's just the two. I think we're good too. And we don't look damaged at all. It only drops two? Jeez. Shouldn't be so chintzy with your armatures. I guess we're just continuing. Jeez, we're only down here. Well, we're getting close to the refinery at least. What? I gotta be a little careful. Molten lava is not friendly. Especially when this thing jerks around so much and we're crossing these bridges like that. Jerking. Here's the refinery. Hello! We cannot drive this thing.
Only a fool punches a Nathak in the mouth.
Nathak?
We should sneak around and pull its tail.
Stick around and pull its tail, huh? Well, we got two already. Hello. Oh, no, we didn't. Oop. Try to evade it. I don't really like fighting these things that much. Well, I guess the rest of the baddies are either on the other side or inside. Am I getting out? Or am I supposed to go around this building in the ship somehow like this? I mean the Mako. I don't see an obvious entrance. Well, this is a gate. Hold on.
Heading out.
Urabara? How do we open the gate?
area secured.
Huh. She actually scared me. Because we probably walked out of sight of them. But far enough away from them that they didn't register anymore. Yep, there they are. I guess we're not blasting our way through there. Maybe we can just go around this side here. I didn't even want to peek my head around outside the Mako. Well. Oh, I see. We go through that way. That's what Rex was talking about. I figured it was an option for us to take. But no, we have to go this way. Turn the wrong way here. Alright. Oh my. This is not designed for this. Aish. Alright, we just go forward. Oh, look at him fly! Oh, oh. I see ya. I missed out. There you go. There's one behind us somewhere, up there. Where's the other guy? I see a way in. I don't want to get out with these guys here, though. I guess they're on the other side of the gate, though. Let's go right here. There you are, you stinker. Got him, alright. Okay. Stinger 4, Reku 4, Firestorm 4. I think we have all of them, not sure about the Firestorm 4. Rounds and stuff. Reku 4, I think Tally has, yep. She's using Stinger 5. 4 is pretty good. Oh, he's got it too. Stinger 5 for me. Firestorm 4. It's a rifle. I mean a shotgun. Not as good as what we have. And then some rounds. What are we using? Tornado 4. I love this theme, it's like so weird and mysterious sounding. Gate control, okay. Dead end? Okay. Thus, we can advance, but first we're gonna look around here. There's another baddie, so I'm really not wandering around too much out here. Probably in this building here. Not so keen being near the plasma cell. Close. Very close.
Think we're good, Commander?
Yep, I was waiting for you to say that. Ah, crap. Oh, what'd I do? Got it with less than a second to spare. Scimitar 4, Hurricane 5, and Equalizer 4. Two shotguns and a sniper rifle. So as far as the sniper, I use actually Rex to determine which is best. Yeah, this is not so good. Just in case I ever have someone who has sniper. Shotgun. We have Katana 4. Hurricane 5 is no good. Scimitar 4. Firestorm 4. Okay. I'm looking past her. Here's a close-up of the face all of a sudden. Okay, two gates down. There's another structure though, isn't there? In all that. In. No, there's two, but there's this, whatever this is. Just want to take a peek. Oh, there's something over there. There's a crate. Raptor 4, Lancer 4, Mantis 4. Oh, light armor for human. And two assault rifles. This is armor, yeah. So we have Scorpion 1. Yeah, this is much better. Look at that. Freaking awesome. I think I like this one a little better. The other one just looks dirty. Assault rifles. Phyrex, Lancer 4, Stinks. Raptor 4 is almost as good as this. Avenger 4, Stinks. Oh! Hit the wrong damn thing. Terminator 4. Plenty of Omnigel now. There's more? Oh, two crates, right. No. Key again. I don't even know what we recovered. Went too fast. I went too fast. I just hate making decisions like this. I don't know whether one's really... I mean, that's a lot more damage, but it's less accuracy. Or less shots before hit, actually. The accuracy is almost the same. Overheat, Fine. We're keeping Reku 4 in business here. Keep one. I don't know what else we picked up. Krogan. Yeah, not as good as what he has. Okay. Okay, so we're continuing this way, right? Whoops. Yep, here we go. So weird. I mean, maybe they try to hide this from us. I'm not sure, because I can still see it. And the label. Oh, this way, right? since we went through all that, save. What's that? It's stuff firing at us. Oh, it went over us. Awesome. Won't be that lucky every time. Is it just one more over here? Yeah, I only see one on the radar here. Failed to evade that time. Well, we're getting Medi-Gel. I'm not sure where we got it from, but we got it. Maybe they really love us and they're sending us little care packages. Failed? Oh, because there's more. Where? He's not on the radar. He's so far away. You're cheating! You're off the radar. I did not know you were over there. All the way up there? Oh, there's like three of them. Four, five. Oh my. Oh, I meant to back up. Wrong key. Forward a little bit more. Oh, not into it. Finally. Level up. Oh yeah, right. I forgot to level these guys up too. I said that a couple episodes ago, I think. Can I save? I don't want to have to die and level them up all over again. Let's just go boom, boom. And for her, I'm trying to get to where I can get... medium armor. So we got shield boost, recharges a portion of your shield and will restore them even while you are under fire. And I took another point right there. Rex. What you got coming? Advanced Carnage. Immunity. Immunity seems pretty sweet. Let's take his last rank of Krogan Battlemaster and let's get to immunity here. Increases your armor's damage protection, so when you lose less health when you are hit. Sounds great to me. And Tally. Do we even want to bother giving her shotguns? Advanced shield boost. Advanced first aid. That's way off in the distance. Hacking. Say, last machinist thing. These are great. These class skills. Hacking. Although I should advance her pistols at least at some point. Now, hopefully we don't die. So I don't have to do that all over again. I mean, maybe if I drove far enough away, I could save, but... Geth Rocket Trooper. Oh, that was easy. Oh, there's something. This thing? Geth Colossus? Oh, crap. You missed that time. Good. Okay. Well, I'm not sure if we're driving through this or walking. There's a tunnel. Look at this thing. It almost looks like a horse or something. People don't understand, we can't drive this. Why put this tunnel here? It's way too narrow. Oh, there's something bad over there. There's a baddie. A bad baddie. Who is bad. In a bad way. Hello. Who goes there? That's not working. You horrible shots. Oh! Where'd you come from? Thank you. I figured so. Here we go. And the quick save corroborates your hypothesis. Anything good over here? Oh, that would kill us. Yep. Continuing on. I've had quite enough of the makeover for now, thank you. Between this and the last episode, of which this is part two of. Another tunnel. Just save again, because I have a hard time driving around this place. Better be something awesome at the end of this tunnel. That's what I'm saying. Oh my. I'll blow you to pieces. This is how we do things on the Russian space station. And there's another baddie at the end. I feel like I'm gone in circles. And there's a bunch of baddies, actually. Oh yeah, no kidding. Over there, you say? Oop, oop. Here we go. Mining camp. Oh, so that's tunnel entrance? They didn't want us to see this part. This is ultra secret special hidey part. Jammed. Well, I guess we're getting out. Is a baddie. you guys doing anything? we're not good yet. Yeah, for now. Sorry guys, I know it's cheesy to quick save so often, but... Oh! Not good. NG. Oh. Is that hurting me? Oh, they got him? Good. Oh, they got him? Oh, they got one of them. I saw someone fall. Really? I think I actually hit that one. Yep, cheesy. Yep, yep. Where is he? Up on there. I don't know where the hell he is. He's somewhere up there. Yeah, not really. Oh. Huh. I thought there was a... Okay, we're going up this way. Oh, I see him. Is it just this guy right now? I'm not putting away my weapon yet. Does not seem like a good idea right now. Loving the music. It's kind of low to me, guys. Hope you guys can hear it. So we're making our way up there. Doing a slow slide, let's break away. There's gotta be more. So this place was overtaken by Geth, apparently. Okay. I see you. They don't. Spider Geth. Not your friendly wall crawler. That looks big. Oh my.